So good. They not fighting. On a typical day, Melly and Major are too much for me. They be fighting way too much and it be driving me crazy. You see, Major, you see, okay. I was just talking good about you. No!
And I'm so glad I got you.
I love the things that we do.
We a family together. Be your squad, we gon' ride, making the sun shine. But in time, we getting better. And even when you don't try, you're making my heart smile. We really came from the bottom and we going up. I can never fall down, cause you hold me up. There's no place in this world that got all this love. Beam squad, we gon' ride. We make it.
Yo, what it is, Beam Squad? It's your girl, Eva. And today you got paper. What's your name?
I'm Melly.
Your name is Melly.
Major and Sire
friends. Major and Sire what?
And your friends.
Okay, Major over there. And this one is called Super Sire. But y'all know that already, right?
Nope.
Peekaboo! She see you, bruh. Wake them up. Wake Sai up, guy. Oh, yep. Do what you do. Yep. There you go. Wake him up. Mm-hmm. Go get him. Yep. He don't wanna wake up, Papa. Yeah. What are you saying, Major? Major, what you saying? You trying to hit him? Wake him up. Oh, it's not working. Yes, Melly? Hold on. Who did this to my pro form? Why would y'all do that? Who did that? Oh, you up when it's time to title sell? Back with another video. Major, did you do that? You did that, Major? You did that. Why you do? Take that out your mouth, boy. No mouth.
Run.
What you guys got in your hands there? Why are you hiding it? What you got in your hands? I would love to see it. Huh? I want to see what's in your hand. I want to see.
Blue.
I know. I want to see it though. Come, Ellie. Can you show me?
Blue.
Show me.
I saw it from the back.
Thank you. Thank you, Mama.
Thank you, Mommy.
All right, boy. Go back to bed.
My
so you guys. Brown, yes, y'all. I regret putting this stuff here because they have access to it. Now that they're taller, they just stick their hands in it and just do whatever they want. But what's up with y'all? Comment in the comment section how y'all doing today. Your girl is doing fine, you feel me? I'm chilling. Getting ready for Thanksgiving.
Boring.
Child, I'm ready for Thanksgiving. I wish I could skip this whole week, next whole week, and just go straight to Thanksgiving because the food.
Markers.
Huh?
Cookie here.
Yes.
Table.
What you doing?
Rounding.
Uh-huh.
The table.
Uh-huh.
And the person. First.
What is that?
Huh?
Here, put it right here so you can draw properly. Okay, so what are you making?
Me.
Blimfelli, you want me to do it?
Yeah.
What you doing? What's in your mouth?
Me.
Eraser, give me, boom.
Me.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Give me. Thank you.
Mommy,
yes, give me that too.
Mommy, the patch thing, we the park.
Mommy. Where?
Mommy, we in the park.
You want me to draw a park?
Yes.
How do I do that?
Paper.
Major, I feel like you wear this little outfit a little too much.
Mommy.
Yes, baby. Ooh, ooh. All right. Nope. Give me that. Give me that. Give me, boy. Don't fight me. Major. Let go. Thank you. Thank you. Major, I said, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay? It's not good. It's not nice. I'm trying not to pop out his jit and look at him. He pop out. Hey, I said, don't do that, pop out. No. Dog.
Don't pop.
Good boy.
Look at that. It's beautiful.
What?
my God! Wow!
Ooh, wow, guys, Melly. Yeah, since Melly asked me to draw it, Melly.
So, Mom, this is the sun.
Yeah, I can see.
This is a little flower.
Mama.
Wait, I need to ask.
What do you think? Mama, what do you think about it?
I'm
hold on, let me see. Melly.
Cheese!
What do you think about it?
Spider.
A spider?
It's a sign.
You like it?
Melly turn.
Melly turn. Give it to her. Let her turn.
Are you gonna draw the little things that you climb up with in the rope?
Nah, too much. To give it some. Give Melly a turn. To draw. What are you drawing, Mama? What's that? What is that, Mama? Hmm?
That one. Cheese.
Huh?
Tree.
A what? A tree?
Yes, mango tree.
Oh, okay, a mango tree.
Look, Saya made a spider.
Saya made a spider?
Saya made a flower and swing a pie.
Yeah, he made flower and swing a pie.
He's walking.
Yeah, he's walking. He's swinging. Hey, get that out your mouth, boy. Melly said that was nasty. This is Rice Krispies from God knows when. Major is my chubby buddy. That's my chubby baby. He be eating. What is on his fingers? He eats everything. But y'all, they drawing and making beautiful art. Right, Melly? You guys are getting along so well today. I'm so happy about that. Yeah, they're getting along so good. They're not fighting. On a typical day, Melly and Major are too much for me. They be fighting way too much and it be driving me crazy. You see, Major, you see, I was just talking good about you. No!
Oh!
Don't do that, guys. Melly. Mama, can I talk to you? Mama, let me talk to you. That was not nice. Major, that wasn't nice. Listen, I'm talking to you. Hey, get away, guys.
Why your mom
Major, Papa, stop it. Not nice.
Guys.
Let me see it. Yeah, look at Sai's artwork. So, who's stepping on me again? So, this is a beautiful sky.
So, that's looking at the sunset.
Oh.
And then, this is the moon and Mars.
Mars, okay. Or is it Venus?
You know, Venus.
Okay.
And then, So,
because y'all know sometimes the moon and the star, and the sun be in the same, like, setting at the same time.
Maybe,
yes, and then, beautiful.
And then, I'm sitting on a rock.
That's beautiful, Saya. And then that's the grass.
That's the grass blocking the sun.
As the sun goes down. This is a beautiful sunset. I love it. You're amazing.
Uh-oh, look.
What happened, girly?
Look, it's darker.
Mama, can I ask you a question? Okay, let me ask you. Why you and Major fight so much? Can you guys be nice to each other?
Like Major fly?
Yeah, could you give Major a hug and a kiss? Huh? Can you give Major a hug and a kiss, Melly? Huh? Hold on, Saya. What'd you say, Melly? What did you say, baby girl? Yeah, her gel is all crustaceous and crusted out. But, like I was saying, they're usually fighting and all that, but
Mommy.
I want to see if I can get them to stop. I'm a twin, and I have a sibling, which is a boy, and we used to, like, really throw hands with each other, and that's how it looks like they are. Look, if he even dare touch anything. Okay. Okay. So, guys, we're going to practice being nice to each other today, okay, guys?
Okay.
Oh, you want to show them that?
Put the table.
You want to put it on the table? No, that's dangerous, Mama, because you could easily fall off. That's too dangerous.
No.
It is. It is dangerous.
Nope.
Okay. Yes, boo? You want to sit there?
Yes.
Say please. Okay, look at her cute self. Alright, so you can sit there, but not standing on that, because that's dangerous. Okay, hold on, let me help him up. You drawing? Here, let me show you. His hand's all red. He's caught red-handed, literally. Let me see. No, I'm not taking it away from you. I just want to show them your hands. Let me show them your hands. Papa. Let me see your hands. No, stay right there. Okay, draw. Draw. Bless me.
Look at his fingers, y'all. Y'all can see his little fingers all red. Okay.
Let me, yoink. Look, let me help you. Let me help you. See?
No.
You don't want to see?
See.
Look, got there. You see?
And why is your hand so red, Papa? What happened here?
Wow, you are feisty. Y'all, I bought the kids some clothes because we have some stuff.
I think
holidays coming. Oh, go show them your boot bag. Oh, it's way upstairs?
Yeah,
if you don't, okay. But Melly, look. Melly, look. Wow, you like it?
Melly.
Yes, for Melly. Do you like it? Huh, Papa? I mean, huh, Mama? It's a beautiful dress. You like your dress? I want to show you something else. Let me show you something else. Yo, guys, so Saya is...
No!
Okay, I respect it. Melly, look at another dress.
Melly!
Yes, look at it. All right, I respect your secret. I ain't going to tell him. Look at it, Mama.
I want him to get the first look at
it. What?
I want him to get the
first. It smell good?
Scratch it?
Touch it. No, don't scratch it, but you can touch it. That's a tutu. Do you like it? You like it, Mama?
Major upstairs.
Yeah, Major going upstairs. You want to see something else? You want to see more? Okay. And then you have this one. It's a beautiful red. You want to see more?
Yes.
Okay. Then you have... Wait, where is it? Y'all, I got a bunch of stuff for these kids. This is for Major. Look at Major's cute clothes. He got a little polo set. It looks so cute with some pants. And then he got a set over there, but he can't react to it, so. Of course, I'm gonna show it to Melly since she can react. Look at this one, Mama, so good.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, I'll get it for you later. Look at this one. Wow, you. Yes, do you like it? Yes, don't draw on it, girl. It's so lovely. Just tease it just a little bit. Sai has some clothes in here. Well, actually, Sai's clothes upstairs, but this is what I got him. You ready to show them? Drum roll. He really loves this. Look at this, y'all.
Richie, rich,
y'all. You like it? It looks bigger than you, boy. But y'all, when we be going out,
and look into the inside.
It's
like
so
it has everything for my laptop and stuff.
Yeah, we be needing space for his laptops, his iPads, and all that extra stuff. Y'all want to get down? Mama, you want to get down?
Look at all the space.
Mommy?
Yes. You know I'm going to ignore you sometimes.
Mommy, can you scared of the ground?
I'm not scared of the ground.
The same thing that Major has.
Red hands? You want to go on the ground?
Look.
Yeah, red hands, because you guys are drawing. Oh my goodness, Melly's so tall. Wow. Are you caught red-handed too? What color is your hand?
I'm the tallest.
It's clean. Oh my goodness, everybody's so much taller than Mommy.
Look, he's long.
No,
everybody's so short. Look at Major, so short, Papa.
No, we're awesome.
You ready to come down?
No.
Okay, let's go. Fire, no, stop. All right, you guys. Don't hit, no fighting. Mama, you're the feisty one. Why are you always hitting everybody?
Melly, bite me to what? Ah!
That's what you do to everybody? You make everybody go, ah!
He wants to bite me.
You do what?
Melly wants to bite me.
Where's my picture?
What happened? Saya, why you took all the crayons from him? You guys are sharing.
Okay.
Yes, Papa?
Okay.
Let me pick you up. How you want to get up? When you just see Major got up, Mama. Mama, I'm holding Major. All right, you guys, I'm gonna catch y'all in a little bit. I'm gonna go play with these kids, my little baby. Y'all, it is our bedtime, okay? And on Fridays and Saturdays,
we stay up
kind of late, not too late, because the kids be going too crazy, but we sleep in the playroom.
Yeah.
This is going to be the, this is our future playroom. This is where the kids play, actually. I deranged the whole couch, put it all on the floor. Sai has his section. Me, Melly, Major has our section. And we just watch movies. Yeah, so we just be chilling. And I'm going to pick a nice little family movie that we can watch, because I do not want to be watching that all night. Last time we watched Avatar, you liked it, right, Sai?
Oh, yeah.
So I'm going to find a movie for us to watch. I made the kids bottles. Look, I have their bottles right here. Some may say that they should not even be on bottles, but Melly still doesn't like to eat. Well, actually, she's eating more. She just really likes her sippy cup. I don't know. I'd rather just give her the bottle than me having to hear her in the middle of the night crying. And Major, it don't matter how much this boy eat, he really wants a bottle still. One before bed and one time in the middle of the night. So I still have to wake up in the middle of the night for both these children. Yeah, I still have to wake up in the middle of the night to change their diapers because it'd be too wet. So I changed them one time in the middle of the night. So it's what? Since Melly was born, she's about to be three years now. And I have not gotten a good night's sleep. Only when the kids are with the grandparents, then I get a good night's sleep. Mm-hmm. But y'all comment in the comment section, what shows is good on Netflix? What movies is good on Netflix? Because that's what I really want to watch. But I'm going to go find a movie to watch. And then we going to catch a vibe. And then we going to go to sleep. And then we going to catch y'all on the next vlog. You feel me? So if I don't pick up the camera, then this is our farewell. If I do, you going to see what we watch. And it's still farewell because it's bedtime. Bedtime. You should be on the bed too.
While we gon' ride, making the sunshine, but in time we getting better. Ooh. Ain't even when you don't try, you're making my heart smile. Yeah.